Oh, are these flowers for me? Thank you. But why are there cables between the flowers? My name is Peter, and if you want to know how you can easily mount such a bunch of cables in an enclosure, watch this video. Getting cables professionally into an enclosure is not easy. To do this, you need the right specialists and tools. Holes must be marked, pre-drilled, drilled, cable glands mounted, and the cable connected. And this you have to do with each cable. In addition, you need a lot of space on the side of the enclosure. A cable with a diameter of 5 mm needs roughly 25 mm space with cable gland and mounting area. If you need a lot of cables, your enclosure could look like this. Hey Weidmüller, do you know a faster and space-saving way to insert this amount of cable? For your next enclosure, use our Cabtite cable entry plates. Therefore, we have two different options available: snap and screw version. The snap version only requires a rectangular cutout and is approved for IP54. And the screw version requires a rectangular cutout too and 4 holes and is approved for IP66. Both systems work similar. Just take the screwdriver and push the screwdriver through the membrane. After this, you take a cable and push the cable through the membrane to seal it. And the second cable too. This saves you a lot of space in your enclosure and the installation time is reduced to 40%. Doesn't that sound very efficient? By the way, you can use the Cabtite cable entry plates directly in our Weidmüller configurator and the fast delivery service to get an automatic offer for your individual enclosure. If you want to know more about our Cabtite cable entry plates, click on the link in the description below. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next one.